Welcome to Caltech Gaming. Today we are playing Crusader Kings 2, and we have just taken over as Doge Athanasos Lamalfi. Preceding Doge died. I believe that was my brother. Theodorus died. We took over of severe stress. Ooh, that's unfortunate. He was really gunning for that potion. Just could not get it. So, first thing we do, as Doge always, is make sure we're winning the election. We'll look at that here in a second. Hopefully my audio is going to be a little better on this recording from the last one. A little too quiet, my mic on the last one. Some crazy person has come. Ooh, my stats are terrible. Don't really want to be. Alright, so let's get things set up for a new leader. So we are already winning the election, so no problems there. Good stuff. Get married. Okay. Already win. Thank you. first. Let's get that down here. Oldest. Back here. Elections. So. These things. Three of those people are family, cousins. Excellent. Did in our predecessor, so that's an unfortunate mix because I don't get a potion either. Hope we can at least get something before we die. That's bad. want to die? This guy. All the but we did get a great boost out of this. Book studies. Over though. Good. Hide it. So don't have the intrigue focus. It's also wet. Never spot. Don't know if this event's been changed. It's usually just a terrible terror. So usually just stuff that changed. I've never seen it go. And unfortunately I'm an idiot, so I can't poison myself. Right. And so terrible. So, let's see who this guy is. Cool. Well, you're better than the last guy. Still. 4. So terrible. I do not understand this mage card. This is the third sink. Just awful. Oh, there it is. Eric, not understand how this works. What? Not worried about it. Ready to go. Push it on. Roman peasant revolt? Put this peasant's off. Good luck. He's gonna get overthrown by an imbecile? Really? Mystic imbecile. It's gonna destroy the boat. That's too funny. That character just has some of the worst stats. Down here to get. It is, however, really hard to get. Yep. Over and made himself pop. That's hilarious. See? This is why we didn't stake. Not. That's. Right.
Healing.
The pig again. Stressed. Air trainer.
Thank you.
save icon. Priests. Thank you. Jeez, I was kicking butt. Third time in a row, let's do it. Way. Ooh.
Okay, what else? Writings. Six.
anymore. Methadose. Heroes. Surprise. Intrigue. Usually. Writings. Trishans. More prestige. Another playground. It's time to Camp Beaver. Of the goats! Kinsman. Thanks. servants to the river. Silas, kill the despot of your kingdom. You would inherit. Passages. About our pot. That's too bad. organism exists. No. Okay. Patient Timoleon. Now Timoleon. We're gonna be good. Actually. Out of food. No, you're gonna. No. It's France. You went. We want to read an iconoclast 5. Well, let's just see. Doing good there. Don't think so. Pretty much the same form. We're not going. Oops. Byzantine split. So, you know, around one together. Correct. 174 troops. Ooh. Probably not these 11,000. Right? It's totally my 100. Croatia? Sure? is. So that's one of the other things with great hats to die out, is you take their treasures too. Do we want? Where? Now, the reason I'm not building up these other ones is there is an event that can destroy your trade posts. And I don't know if it only goes in other nations or if other vassals of my liege can get the same event. So, just using my money in other places right now. Also, don't want to use it in Amalfi because I could potentially lose the title to Amalfi if I were to lose an election. Not likely to happen, but as long as there are other places. A dwarf? That happened. Well, there's you. Huh. I don't. Okay, well, don't know where dwarf is from, but apparently it cropped up there. Certificate education? Marketplace. Medic writings. Bid option again. Theorem paper. One approval. Two approvals. Three approvals. Yay! Writings. I 47. Still in jail. Buildings completing. Reputation war. Another war. And bishop. See him die, so he completed his game. Or his apprenticeship. Risky treatment, hopefully killing me. Next person. So, he tried removing the root of my disease, cutting face off. Probably not gonna cure things if you cut my face off, but. Quite likely to get infected. is. And there we have it. So, he just died. So, Doge Athanatos has given up the ghost at age 63. He died after a disagreement with a meal, food poisoning, a chaste man. His honor was beyond refusal. Godly man Athanasius is with the Lord. Doge Lucas will be taking over. A renowned man, dignitaries from far and wide will bow before him. Long live Doge Lucas. Go ahead and cut this video off there. So, thank you very much, and see you in the next one.